Every day, you buy products and services. When it's time to pay for those purchases, the most common way to transfer funds has always been our old friend, cash. You may touch and interact with paper money daily without really thinking about how it's maintained. And that's okay, because at the Federal Reserve Bank of Cleveland, we work every day, along with other reserve banks, to keep cash moving smoothly from coast to coast. Let's take a look at how our modern cash operations department works. It all starts when your local bank has either too much or too little currency on hand. When this happens, they schedule a deposit or request for cash with their assigned Federal Reserve Bank, just like the one here in Cleveland.
The notes that we receive most in receiving our ones and 20s, we have to inspect the bags, make sure there's no holes, that nothing's been tampered with. We match the deposit ticket to the manifest, and then we process it.
Once they're unloaded, the notes are sent to high-speed sorting, where they're inspected to see if they're fit for recirculation.
Our operators will order currency. Once they get the currency in, they will count the currency, then they will run it through our currency processor. If it's unfit, it will either shred at the currency processor or reject, and our operators will shred it by hand.
The fit notes are joined with fresh new notes, which are printed by the Bureau of Engraving and Printing. New notes are ordered by the Fed to fulfill cash requests placed by financial institutions within our district.
Our average, I would say, high-speed sorting area, we would go through about 780,000 notes per day.
The next step on our journey is the paying department. Here, we use automated guided vehicles, or AGVs for short, to transport money to and from the vault, getting the notes exactly where they need to go.
We will send a command out. They will go to the vault, retrieve the container that we're asking for, bring it to the room, drop it off. Then we're able to use it to process our orders for the day. Once the notes are loaded into the armor truck, we ship it out and it goes to the local banks.
Before you know it, we've come full circle. Cash comes back to your bank and is ready for its next destination, your wallet. So the next time you get some spending money from an ATM or get a couple dollars back in change, you'll know a little more about what happens behind the scenes and how the Federal Reserve Bank of Cleveland keeps our economy moving.